Ever had a dream that felt so real, you thought you were awake?
222 is a mysterious romantic thriller. As soon as I read the script, I just went, wow.
A lot of metal in the air today, people.
At the beginning of this story, a genius air traffic controller, Dylan,
A7349, clear for takeoff,
has a bit of a meltdown.
At precisely 222, things start to go completely wrong.
GA950, punch it!
That moment sets him on a course. Every day at 2:22, he finds himself at Grand Central Station.
Are you okay?
I keep seeing the same people.
He always sees a businessman, a couple kissing, six school children, and a pregnant woman.
Exactly 2:22.
The patterns are becoming more and more threatening.
Glass shatters, siren, car screeches.
What's really going on?
It's all connected.
He realizes that he needs to get ahead of the repeats
to ultimately save the girl that he loves.
I read the script and it absolutely blew my mind.
The other day at work, something happened.
That was my flight.
I nearly killed 900 people.
No, you saved me.
Sarah is a really complex character. She isn't really living the life that she feels she's destined for.
What did you want to be?
A dancer.
He's the missing piece to her puzzle.
1986.
That's nuts. That's my birthday.
Oh, whatever.
Okay.
Dylan, this is Jonas.
Hi.
This amazing artist that is her ex-boyfriend.
He's quite an intense figure. He's still pretty much in love with Sarah.
Jonas has created this holographic exhibition, and it's of Grand Central Station at 2:22.
This is a sick joke.
Dylan completely freaks out.
Have you been following me?
He goes into a very twisted place between the three of them.
That hologram is the exact replica of what I've been seeing.
222 is a story about enduring love caught up in a cosmic repetition.
He is out of control, Sarah.
It's such a dynamic vision.
We pushed it to the nth degree.
Sarah, where are you? Just pick up the phone.
The audience will enjoy every step in our story. So many romantic elements.
When I'm with you, I feel something so special.
Also some action. Boom.
Put the weapon down!
So much fun.